Doctor's Wives, 1971. Basically, this is like the old series Peyton Place. Everybody's sleeping with everybody and messing around and doing weird stuff. And yeah, there's a immediate drama, of course, with a shooting and whatnot. This is really not a very good movie. It is super overacted, okay? And they're just unbelievable, the way they're acting. When there's just too much of a pause between one person saying their lines and the other person saying their lines, that's going on the entire time. Yippers. But you get to see a couple of naked butts now and then. Not a pass. 3 out of 10. The Rat Race, 1960. So this dude's trying to be a musician. Well, he is a musician, I should say. But he's trying to be a famous musician. He wants fame and fortune, you know. He meets this taxi driver, right? And, the two of them hit it off and start a long-lasting relationship of romance and whatnot. There's some good comedy in this, some pretty good dialogue. It's not a terrible movie, but it's not the best movie either. I'm going to give it a 6 out of 10. Pink Flamingos, 1972. Okay, this movie was widely protested when it came out. It triggered an entire debate about what you can and cannot put on film, basically, because it was really disturbing at the time. And it doesn't actually seem all that shocking today, but there is a scene in this movie with a chicken and a couple. I'm not going to elaborate. That was the entire thing there. It was the chicken. What happens to this poor chicken is what sparked all the debate. Anyways, so Divine, that would be the famous drag queen, Divine, is known as the filthiest person in the world. And there's this sleazy couple who wants to take that title away from her and be known as the sleaziest people in the world instead, right? Or the filthiest, I guess, is the title. But they go about trying to humiliate her and whatnot. It's pretty darn funny. It's pretty ridiculous, though. It's not everybody's cup of tea. I'm pretty sure a lot of people aren't even going to find any of this funny, but I really did. I've seen this movie several times now, and it's never fails to amuse me. There is a scene where there's Divine is walking down the street, and there's a dog poop on the ground. Now, this was ad-libbed, evidently, according to an interview I saw. This was ad-libbed. She picked it up and ate it. For real, ate it. That's the kind of movie this is. 8 out of 10.